What do you get when you cross a sousaphone with a microphone? We don't know, but it sure does make for a great news story.
Listen to that.
Ding, ding, ding. What do we have for him, Johnny? Well, embarrassment for one thing. KSAZ reporter Corey McCloskey's fellow anchors laughed at him. He had to get the sousaphone player to bend over. The reporter even had to lie on his back at one point. And look at the sousaphone player's face. Now, this picture is worth a thousand words, or notes. Outlets couldn't decide if it was a sousaphone or a tuba.
He lost his microphone in a tuba.
I don't know, which is more embarrassing, be the guy who dropped the mic or the guy who knows the difference between a tuba and a sousaphone?
Actually, a sousaphone is a type of tuba. A sousaphone is easier to carry and is used for marching. Don't get too obsessed with the difference. Jimmy Kimmel will make fun of you. And don't drop a microphone in one either, because we'll make fun of you. For Newsy, I'm Catherine Beek.